Talking directly with customers is an important part of any sales cycle. And with the growth of inside sales call centers, sales calls are becoming even more critical to business success. Sales managers in call centers need to onboard sales reps, train them, coach them regularly, and keep them motivated. Managers want to understand how effective their teams are and what is or isn't working. They need a systematic way to determine best practices for sales calls and understand why some sellers are more effective than others. However, today, this is a manual and tedious process of monitoring call recordings. With Call Intelligence, part of Dynamics 365 AI for sales, sales managers will now get the power to process call recordings at scale and generate valuable insights from their existing assets. Rather than listening to a small sample of call recordings, managers can get a comprehensive overview across all calls with visualized data. These insights enable managers to deliver smarter coaching to their sales reps and to identify trends to proactively launch new sales training. Let's take a look at how this works for a consumer electronics business. The call center manager sees an insight that competitive products and brands such as Northwind 3D XYZ printer are trending high across sales calls. He can react quickly and kick off a new sales training for reps to learn how to defend better against these competition. There is another insight that 3D printing is trending upwards in sales calls. The manager can respond immediately to this growing customer need by training more reps to sell the company's 3D printing product. While the manager looks at the overall customer sentiments, he notices that one of his sales reps, Jamie, is having trouble with customer engagement. The manager can see that Jamie is engaging well with customers by looking at her conversational KPIs. So the manager is intrigued as to why the customer sentiment is low and wants to understand this better. The manager goes to the sales rep tab to learn more about Jamie's conversations with customers. While looking at the sentiment distribution, he notices a call where the customer sentiment is not very good. The manager jumps to the point in the conversation where the sentiment went south. By looking at the transcript, he realizes that Jamie can use some coaching. He leaves a coaching comment right next to the transcript and can then share this coaching feedback via email. This way, Call Intelligence enables managers to easily close the coaching loop. With Dynamics 365 AI for Sales, your sales managers can improve engagement and decision-making by using intelligent data to deliver fast and effective proactive coaching.